there. I hope you had fun coloring your Tilda with fantasy flowers. If you missed that video, I will put a link up in the top of the screen. Otherwise, let's put our card together. So we have our finished girl here. And then we have all of our stuff. So let me swoosh this over here to the side. You can choose between, most of the papers are double-sided, so you can flip them over. I know a couple of them have, like these two have cards on the back this time. So, oh, this one got lucky. It has a saying on the back, unlike this one, it got cut in half. But you can always change your card kit up by flipping the papers over or cutting these ones up and making different sizes on there. So that's always an option. And I'd love to see your finished card if you've rearranged it and made it into your own. You can always email that to me. So let's start by attaching this to our card base. And you can always use this pretty one, has flowers on the back. So I'm not gonna do anything fancy. I'm just going to take my tape runner and put some tape on the back. And then I always make sure that my card is opening the way I want it before I get started, because me, I would put it on there, and I have put it on there the wrong way. So that one, and then next comes the black piece with the flowers. And this one's offset, so let's do, and it is different sizes, so I made it the long way going with my card. Next comes the purple piece. Uh-oh, technical difficulties, I ran out, so let me grab a new one. All right, got a refill. So let's continue taping this one down. And this one is set over this black piece. And it's kind of crooked too, so let's go, maybe not that crooked, let's go like this. Then I'm going to add the pink piece. Like that. And then next comes our girl. So let's add some pop dots onto the back of her. Make sure they're mushed down, and then we'll remove the backs. And then this goes in the middle. Go about right here. And then next, we'll do the little sentiment. And this little sentiment is from the Hero Arts Mini Everyday Messages Sentiment Set. It does not come with your kit. You get this one little sentiment. And I'm just going to tape that onto the back. So let's run my tape runner on there. And then that's down here at the bottom. Make sure it's straight. Then let's add some of this stuff over here. So I'm going to do the butter or the dragonfly next. And this is a La La Land Crafts butter or dragonfly. And that is available in the store. If you would like one, I'll put a link down in the description box. He's really pretty. And we're just going to stick him up here. I like to flip their wings up just a little bit. And then we got these flowers, so let's see here. So, okay, so the white ones are on the bottom, so we're gonna do white, and then pink, and then white. And I did do them so that they're offset a little bit. So they're centered in the middle, and then offset so you can see the white through. This one. And then we got our white ones. And these I made so they were in the middle and then they filled up that space there in between the petals. Smush them down so they can dry a little bit. And we'll flip this one over and give it a little bit of glue. And then let's attach it to our card. Let me move this. How about right here? Got a little crazy with my glue there. Then we'll put some on this one. And I put that one right here. Hold them down there for a second. Let me wipe this off. Got some glue on my mat there. I'm making my card stick to it. That's probably not good. And then I added some of this Crystal Nouveau drops in Dandelion Yellow to my flowers. This does not come in your kit, so you'll have to either add a pearl or if you have some of this, add that on there. And I like to do it last because it takes overnight to dry. Squish those down a little bit more. This one was falling off. So I like it to shake it so that the stuff's down at the bottom, and then when you put this on, you want to hold it above the paper and then start squishing it until you get the amount that you want on the paper and then let go so it kind of sucks it back up and makes a little curly Q. And then when it dries, it will flatten out and make a perfect little dome, even though when you're done putting them on there, they're kind of pointed up. I don't know if you can see them on there like that, but they got a little bit of a point on there. But after they dry overnight, they will be perfectly little domed enamel dots. So there is our beautiful card all put together. I hope you had fun constructing it. If you have a question, leave me a comment and I'll make sure to get back to you. Otherwise, don't forget I listed all the supplies for the card kit down in the description box. I would love for you to come shopping with me. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my video. I would love that. You can also just leave me a comment saying hi. That would be wonderful. Otherwise, I hope you had fun today, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Bye.